So many tribulations brought me to this point. All that was left was to pray to God, to thank him for all the humility he bestowed upon me. I'm a direct vessel of God.
Let's do this! I am the shit!
I like to get into a stand-up stance, you know, just I always put my arm here so you guys will be like, uh-oh. Looks like this comedian's probably gonna be telling it like it is. You learn a lot about people from how they are with their dogs. Like, there'll be some big, huge dog staring at my dog from a block away. And then the owner's like, he's friendly, he's friendly, he's friendly. I'm like, bitch, no, he's not. That's not what friendly looks like. Do you guys think it's worse to wear a fedora or kill 15 people? You want to piss off a really hot girl? Find a photo where she just looks smoking hot and just be like, people say I look just like you. She'll be like, no! I don't like eating bananas in public. That is so stressful if you're a girl. It's so annoying because it's such a portable, good snack. Like, how do I de-dick this? What you do is you peel it, right? Then you break a piece off, right? Then you mash it up in your palm into a paste. And you push it up between your fingers, you eat it like,